Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Judge a Book by Its Cover.
That is where Burlington Public Library staff gets a book that they have never read or seen and tries to judge what the book is about strictly by its cover art and title. My name is Rachel and I am the cataloger here at the library, which means everything new that comes into the library goes through my hands first. So let's see, Katie.
I'm Katie. I'm the assistant here, and I help Rachel unpack all the books. So I also get to see a lot of the books.
Yes.
I don't know if that will help us out here.
Well, let's give it a shot.
Okay.
So first book, Bear No Malice. First impression, it sounds kind of intense, maybe a little bit. It has a cool picture of, I think, the Capitol building, maybe some kind of government building, but it looks kind of old-timey, like maybe from the 40s, maybe. So I feel like I see this woman and this man facing this government-type building, and I have this vision of like maybe they're up against the government and they're ready to face the government and they're marching towards the Capitol, and maybe there's the odds are against them, but they're in it together kind of thing. So kind of, it could be exciting, but it's also from a different time period, so that could be fun too. But yeah, check it out. It's, let's see, it's by Clarissa Harwood, and it's an adult fiction book, which is at the back of the library near the stained glass window. So check it out and tell me if I was right.
Ooh, okay, so I'll go next. I have How to Party with an Infant.
Ooh, that sounds fun.
I have an infant, so I need this book. I wonder if maybe in this one, they like finally get a night to themselves, but maybe the baby still comes and like messes it up anyways. That would be what I would think this book is about. But there's maybe it's also a costume party.
Oh yeah, it has the mask.
Yeah. That's so true. Yeah, there's not a lot to go off of the cover here, but it looks like a fun book. Mm-hmm. I would check it out. It's also in the adult fiction section. So, yeah.
So same area.
Same area.
Yeah, so please come get these books and then tell us if we were right with our judging, and I guess that would be great. Thanks.
Oh, don't forget to like and subscribe.
Oh, yeah.
And leave a comment down below if you have read these, or if you do come in and check it out and let us know how we did.
Yeah, that would be nice too. Thanks, guys.